Wo waren unsere hier Freundesliste?
Weiß ich nicht. Achso. Ja, wahrscheinlich Tizza, Giovanni und Hissy Cat.
An unsociable cat who lives in Kazamatsuri Park. No doubt he had a horrible experience when he was younger, but he now faces the dilemma where he must approach humans in order to get food. I kinda sympathize with him.
Hm? Ach ja, Giovanni.
Okay. Giovanni. Moment, was steht denn über Giovanni da? Giovanni, a very unmemorable boy. Es fängt ja schon gut an. I hear he is enjoying his life to the fullest now that he has a nickname.
Giovanni. Ja.
Road. There's a dog here. Echt jetzt? Katze, Hund, was kommt noch?
Tanuki. Echt jetzt?
Added a number to your contract list. Amigo, I can be friends with this dog. No, I'm not that now I'm not that desperate. Really. Also.
Irgendwie glaube ich es nicht.
Ja. Also, aber der Hund ist, steht jetzt ganz vorne, oder wie?
Keine Ahnung, wo ist der Hund hin? Ich sehe ihn nicht. Ist irgendwie nicht da, oder?
Geh nochmal zurück und nochmal rein.
Kannst du mal einmal auf Teacher klicken, einmal und dann. Ist der Hund vielleicht jetzt.
Tja. Ja, super.
Das ist gemein.
Moment, ich glaube, den Text noch nicht beendet, dass der da reingeht, oder?
Weiß nicht.
So, jetzt habe ich die Maschine angeklickt und jetzt. Nö, gibt's auch nicht.
Ist gemein.
Ja. A perfectly ordinary vending machine. Did anyone forget that change? Nope.
Schade.
Was gibt's denn noch? Guess I drink something. Hm. Drinking non-diet cola tastes strangely good after having diet for a while. I'm gonna drink more? Hmm. This coffee has an interesting sweet taste to it. Gucken, was er noch trinken kann. Eh? I have to drink even more? Ja. Real gold brand cola's great. Why are you so fixated on the vending machine? The only thing I can do here is drink juice. Hmm. The sensation of it going down my throat is great. Boop. Denkst du, ich lasse ihn in Ruhe? You still want more? Gluck, gluck, gluck. I can't even enjoy the taste anymore. As you might have noticed, I'm approaching my limit. Hmm. Pff. Caught. Take that. Seriously, I can't take any more.
So. Endlich.
Endlich haben wir ihn kaputt gemacht. Da haben wir noch eine Straße. That island in the middle of the road used to be someone's home, but the city chased him away. The modern era is tough for hunter-gatherers.
Huh? Ja, die Pennerinsel. Interessant.
Ungefähr. There are a lot of shops here. Half of them aren't open yet. It's far from complete. Da wird noch fleißig gebaut. There's a band performing here. There. Everyone gets popular doing something like that. I'd like to be popular. Oh, hätten wir fast übersehen. Hm. Another band. There are tons of them here. Wait, Yoshino, the vocalist for that one. Lots of office buildings. I wonder if I'll be a salaryman in the future. Being a civil servant might be nice. Either that or a comedian. Tja, du bist ein super Comedian. That place is huge. Cleaning the windows must be a pain. In the ass. There's a crow here. Added a number to your contact list. Amigo! I can be friends with this crow. No, I am not that desperate. Really? I can at least get a human friend. Nee.
Wieder nicht.
Es bleibt bei der Katze.
Vielleicht.
Mehr ist nicht drin.
Wollen die einfach nicht.
Also wenn ich jetzt nichts übersehen habe, dann war's das. Also wagen wir es mal in die Side Street.
In eine Seitenstraße.
Oh ja, eine verlassene Seitenstraße.
Oh mein Gott.
I walk around aimlessly for a while, but nothing jumps out at me. I have... Warum hofft er darauf, dass irgendwas ihn anspringt? Oder irgendjemand?
Naja, you know.
Yeah. I have no way of telling which of the cameras on display are any good. I might have to do some research first. I should probably go home. But right now I'm in an unfamiliar ally. This place doesn't feel right. There's a lot of young ruffians here. Some of them are sitting down against the wall and laughing, and others are practicing their dancing. These people all live in a different world from me. Nothing good will come from talking to them. I'll just walk by them.
Hey boy, wait up!
That was fast. This man is so huge, I have to look up at him. Maybe I shouldn't have come here in my rich boy school uniform. What is it?
Look!
The man has a flame tattoo on his face. That's an impressive tattoo.
Not bad, look at this. We're all bargains.
The man was running a shop. There are all sorts of devices on display.
Boy, I can tell by your face that you want a digital camera.
Alter, die Musik ist cool.
Warum kann er das an der Gesicht erkennen, dass der eine Digitalkamera
hat? Er sieht einfach so aus, unser Kotaru, der hat einfach, weißt du, so den Blick. Der hat den Displayblick.
Na.
You're right.
Alter, die Musik.
Bam, bam, bam. You want it for work or a block?
Hättest du sagen müssen. Du könntest ja mal rappen.
Nein, er ist tattooed, der rappt nicht. Es sei denn, er heißt Bushido. Oder irgendein anderer.
You want it for work or a block? And you want photos better than what your cell phone can take?
Yes.
How about this one? You can have it for cheap.
That looks expensive. What's the price? The man smirks. This is the face of a man who kills people on a daily basis.
There's a special sale now for only 50,000 yen. How about it? You can even use your student loan for it.
No, my budget is a little, sorry. I run away.
Hey, wait up!
Yeah. I almost bought some horrible Chinese knockoff product. The back alleys are a really scary place. After walking for a while, I find another shop. The owner here is smiling gently. He also has lots of cameras on display. I can tell this is the right place. How much for a digital camera?
1,000 yen.
No way. This place is goody. Godly.
Thank you very much. You can have free for 2,000.
Whoa, that's a huge discount. I was 80% taken in by him.
Wait a second.
What?
A man appeared wearing contemporary clothing.
Well, that's a knockoff, you know.
He points to the camera. Eh?
外国製の品質の低いやつ。しかも違法コピー品.
A low quality copy made in a foreign country. An illegal one at that.
パッケの裏見てみ.
Look at the bottom of the box.
Hey, look. In very tiny letters it says this. This product is a joke designed to resemble a high-quality digital camera. You fool. Even the warnings are terrible.
Right?
I put the camera back, and then the man picked it up.
It's
a well-made fake, though. There's been a lot of suspicious types around here lately, old man.
What are you talking about?
So,
it's fine. If someone gets deceived.
You're deceived.
Deceived is easily. It's their own fault. But I happen to know that kid, so I'd like it if you didn't pull one. Over on him. Well.
Thanks.
It's fine.
なんか無邪気に騙されかかってたんで見てられなかった.
I just couldn't stand to watch you got fooled so easily.
But you said you knew me.
Ah, Tekito.
Ah, I was making stuff up.
Thought so.
その制服は Kazako?
Is that uniform what I think it is?
Yes, I'm Tennoji. Tennoji. Tennoji, glaube ich.
Ich glaube auch.
Tennoji. A second year, weil da ist ja noch Uhr. He looks at me from top to bottom, as if there's something odd about
me. Tennoji-kun, ne?
Tennoji-kun?
What?
Yeah.
Nothing.
ここで何してたの?
What are you doing here?
Looking for a digital camera.
なんだ。一応カメラはマジで探してたのか。
Oh, you actually were looking for one?
Yes, for my part-time job.
バイトね。
A job?
もしかして収穫祭のバイト?
Is it one of the harvest festival jobs?
Yes, one of those.
まあ、あの時期なら頑張りゃデジカメ分の元くらいは取れるか。
Well, I guess you can save up enough for a camera by doing one of those.
That's right.
そっか。天王寺君はそういう人か。
I see. So, that's what you like, Tennoji-kun?
Yes, what about it?
いやいや、いいんだけどさ。そっかそっか。
No, no, nothing. I see. Okay.
まっとうな学生さんやってんだな。
You're a serious student, then?
He seems to be figuring something out on his own.
え?デジカメ探してるんなら、最初のタトゥーしたやつの店がいいと思うよ。
Typ kommt mir irgendwie spanisch vor.
Meinst du?
Ein bisschen unseriös.
Der hier?
Ein bisschen, ja.
Erinnert mich irgendwie so an die ganzen Leute aus Durarara. Weißt du, so die ganzen Gangmenschen. Er sieht halt so aus wie so ein japanischer, junger Gangmensch.
Er kommt mir ein bisschen spanisch vor, weißt du? Ein bisschen...
Ja. Bisschen anscheinend war ja unser Charakter sehr, von Vorteilen... Vorteilen sag ich schon. Von Vorurteilen eingenommen. Was jetzt den Manda angeht. Mit den Tattoos. Der scheint ja echt eine gute Kamera zu verkaufen.
Vielleicht erzählt der aber auch nur Stuss und die Kamera ist auch nicht so toll.
Meinst du, die beiden stecken unter einer Decke?
Vielleicht.
Glaube ich nicht, dann hätten die das jetzt nicht so aufgebaut.
Das weiß ich nicht. Das wird man sehen. Okay.
Trau ich dir nicht zu, so viel zu tricksen mit der Story.
Weiß ich nicht. If you're after camera, that tattooed guy earlier would be a good bit.
Seriously?
Maji, maji! あいつは好きでやってるから、品質は保証。
Seriously, he does that for fun, so I know. His stuff is good.
ここフリマだから、片落ちが多いけど、高級機の名機しか並べてないから。
This is a flea market, so he usually doesn't have the latest models, but everything he does have is high quality.
So, 50,000 is actually a fair price for one of those things? Alter, unser Charakter ist auch noch dumm.
Stimmt aber eigentlich.
Wait, this is a flea market.
一応ね。
Technically,
yeah. 客層がこんなだから、スラムっぽいと思われてるみたいだけど。
For their customers, all look like gangsters, so people seem to think it's slum.
まあ、最近は怪しいやつも多いから、騙されないようにした方がいいと思うよ。
Well, there have been a lot of suspicious guys here lately, so try not to get tricked too easily.
Yeah.
Bye.
The man walks off. I didn't even ask his name, but he feels familiar somehow. I don't think I've met him before. Have I seen him somewhere? No matter how much I think about it, I can't remember him. Oh well. I decide to head home after all. After that. Auf der Aul, aber naja.
Oh, die Zeit, hatten wir jetzt eigentlich schon mal eine Entscheidung? Ich erinnere mich nicht.
Kann gut sein, ja.
Doch, als eine bis jetzt.
Mit Fräulein Dingsbund. Ich glaube, die hatte eine Blumen. Oh. Ist sie Kotori? Ich weiß nicht. Nee, see a lamb clocks rings and the slender man stands beside him.
Yeah.
Irgendwie so. Ist das immer, wenn er aufwacht. Half asleep, I unleash an attack upon the source of the noise and it stops. I wake up. I sleep.
Come on.
Ah.
Ja, er macht sehr komische Geräusche, wenn er schläft.
Ja.
And that's why I was almost late today.